What's going on, guys? Linus here, and welcome to Just Cause 3. This game is coming out December 1st, I believe, which should be tomorrow for you guys. I got a chance to play it a little bit early, let's go. Let's go. I'm very excited. I played the previous parts. I really, really enjoyed them, so I'm super excited to see what Just Cause 3 has to offer. Let's jump into it.
Sunshine. Wake up, Rico. Showtime.
Tell them, where's the good stuff?
Oh, damned if I know. Hell, there may not be any good stuff.
This is for the rebels. Or is it for Di Ravello?
One or the other? It's kind of hard to keep track.
Nothing's changed since Banal.
That can't be helped. You see, Sebastiano Di Ravello is sitting on a ton of Bavarian, which makes him the agency's best goddamn friend.
This was my home, Sheldon.
Well, enjoy your homecoming. And, forget the 45. So, you're meeting your friend, right?
Mario, we go way back.
Good, good. LZ's two clicks out.
This should do it. Now...
What are you planning to do, son?
Something... subtle.
Here we go! Wish me luck!
Yeah! And here we are. Back is Rico. Shoot it. Luckily, these RPGs are extremely accurate, like snipers. So that's good for us. There we go. Can I shoot one of these? I want to try. I don't think I can, actually. Oh boy. No, wait, what's he doing? Oh god. Don't let me fall off, man. Come on. Oh, and he let me fall off. Man, that pilot's kind of a jerk. I'm okay, Sheldon, don't worry. Yeah, so as you can see, Rico is actually not very subtle at all. But that's what makes him cool. Alright, going through a cave.
Rico! Is that you?
Si, it's me. Mario!
Whoa! Amigo!
Oh boy, here we go.
Take him out!
Don't worry, Mario.
I bet you militia were not expecting Rico!
Save to you. Look how good I am.
Rico! It's been so long! Years! You came just in the nick of time. Di Ravello's militia would have killed me for sure.
Damn, Mario.
You learned a thing or two since I left.
Yeah, you're not too bad yourself, huh? Ah. You still don't cover yourself. You must always cover yourself.
Shoot him, Rico.
She's pure insanity! I saw you coming in on the plane, and you were like, it was incredible! I'm glad you're back.
So am I.
See you too, Mario.
But the rebels, they're in trouble. We've got to go.
Hey, Mario.
Sweet, we get to drive. Yeah, I wonder what they did with the cars, if they work the same way they did in Just Cause 2. E, get in vehicle. Apparently not when I'm... Hello?
Mario, Mario, where are you? We're pinned down.
Yeah.
We're coming. Step on it, Rico.
You're a rebel now.
One thing leads to another, and then bang! Mario Rico is holding a shotgun fighting Ravello.
Alright, so I do want to point out that I'm playing a, oh god. Obviously, I'm playing a press copy of the game.
Don't stop, Rico.
This is not the final build of the game. So things are subject to change. Oh god, especially in terms of batches, there's gonna be some of those coming the next couple of days.
Medici has changed a lot.
God, I'm not sure how I feel about the driving. Feels a bit strange. Oh, did he destroy a vehicle? Good job, man. Oh, yep, that's on me. Nope, that's totally my bad. Holy... Sweet, we're good. I meant to do that. Definitely. Come on, Mario, we gotta save him. Gotta save our dudes. Oh! Should not have done that. Wait, what am I doing? I don't even know what I'm doing. Oh, God. Alright, that's how we switch weapons then. Nope, again, that was not what I meant to do. Alright, so there's no aiming in this game. Right click will use your grappling hook. Oh boy, that's a grenade. Is it gonna explode or can I just pick it up? I can just pick it up. Grenade out. Please. How do I throw a grenade? Oh god, that's a whole bunch of guys. How did I not notice those? Well, I know why I didn't notice those, because I wasn't... Alright. Yeah, I really gotta figure out how to throw grenades. It's gotta be G though, right? No, it's not. Alright, hopefully they'll tell me sooner or later. Well, thank you. That's awfully nice. All right, shift to increase altitude. Oh, I get okay. That's actually pretty easy. Yeah, that's cool. I like it.
Good morning, citizens of Medici. I'm apparently the new voice of the General's News Network. Your only legal source of current.
A legal source? Put her down. And look at those flowers. That's cool. Alright, let's get her done. Take him out. Alright, let me just grab some ammo. I'll do what he said, though. Let's get up there. Yeah, grab the hook. Still cool as ever. I can detach the gun. I like that. See ya. So, holy crap, look at that. We've actually broke the tree. See ya. I apparently got points for destroying an actual car, so I'm gonna do that. Chopper, no problem. Did I miss anything? Die bird? You can kill birds. What are they shooting? Oh, is this an enemy? I guess I should have seen that a lot sooner. He didn't really look like an enemy to me.
It's a body film waiting to happen.
Wow, I look amazing.
You sure do.
Ah, there you are.
Dima, Ali Umar al-Masri.
Radius not shattered. Scaphoid intact. Ah, this grabber mother's dated. Huh, ancient. Time for upgrade. Come see me when practical.
He's taking selfies.
I must investigate.
I like him.
Dima, it's... nice to see you too, Dima.
Oh. Hello.
Wait, where did Mario go? That was weird. It was, okay, maybe I just missed him or something. Probably went to take some more selfies. Alright. Mission completed. Welcome home.
Your grappler is still outdated. Come see me for upgrade.
Alright, we got all the ammo we need, apparently. I really gotta figure out how to throw a grenade, though. Let's do that right away. PC controls. That's a lot of stuff. Alright, throw grenade is F. Why would it be F and not G, which is right next to it? G's not used for anything else. I'm gonna put it on G. Get out of here. That makes no sense to me. Time for an upgrade. Let's do this. New grappler. Wait, what's the... What is that? Ooh, weapons. Hello. Sure, I'll take that heavy-looking thing. I don't know what that is, but I'll take it. Negotiator. Is that a grenade launcher of sorts, or I don't even know. Yeah, that looks cool. I got a lot of guns now. Is there a way to... let's see. There's gotta be some gear mods. Oh god, look at this. Play challenges to earn gears. Earning gears unlocks new mods. Alright, that's cool. If you look through the tabs, you can see what challenge types unlock what gear mods. Alright, got you. Glass grenades. Man, there's a lot of stuff here. I like that. Progress. 0%, as it should be, you know? I do want to see, however, if there is a control that will show me all my weapons and... Precision aim is... Oh, it's mouse 3. There we go. That's what I was looking for. So it's dual wield, two-handed weapon, special weapon, and explosive. Alright, so you just use your mouse wheel to scroll through them. Alright, that's all I wanted to know. Sorry if that is annoying to you guys. Just wanted to check real quick. So if I use this, I should be able to... Maybe only with the two-handed weapon that I can aim? Nope, mouse 3 doesn't actually do anything. Alright, let's do it. Alright, start mission, let's do it! Here we go. Upgrading it.
This is a dangerous undertaking. Rebellion in Medici. Follow me. For something entirely not clone-related.
Oh, wow.
Come. It's an improved model. We can begin field test immediately. Do you still have your parachute?
Sí.
Good. I'm glad we were able to reduce the catastrophic failure rate. We were cautious, thorough, safety-minded, not like...
Dima.
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for field work, but you rescued me. After Guatemala, I was assigned to study Bavarium. Bavarium exists only in Medici, it's curious. In addition to its magnetic properties, Bavarium can be refined into a powerful explosive, or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands. Oh, Rico, Bavarium is in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that. I know I can count on Mario, Dima. What about you?
Made a lot of mistakes, Rico.
Forgiveness begins with action, Dima.
Yes, but I... No more excuses. I will help. I will meet you at the outpost, Guardia Alpha. You can help me test some new equipment.
Is that a euphemism? Gonna test some of our new equipment. If you know what I'm saying. That's what it kind of felt like. Alright. Alright, can do.
Now, try again. Must rule out beginner's luck.
Alright. There we go.
Now come meet me at Guardia Alpha.
This is very, very cool. We're gonna make it.
While parachuting. Reel in to pull yourself through air.
Yeah, I just did that. I made it. I'm gonna land on the car. Just be very disrespectful about it.
Rico, stop! Don't! There. Oh, explosion averted.
Explosion?
Ah, safety first.
Are you alright?
Yes, move. Alright. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design. You are not afraid of flying, are you? Ah, no. An acrophobic agent. Preposterous. Oh, these are rebels.
Salute.
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 What did you do to me?
This is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated. There is less chance for violent limb detachment.
Well, that sounds
now,
good.
Tether two items and retract. Your friend Mario suggested we call it Hachanothri. Although that name will likely not make it past
This Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start. Maybe take out that gate?
Yes, it will allow you access to the outpost. Oh, I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences. Poor diet, perhaps.
I know poor rebels.
But this changes everything. This device will let me tear the outpost apart without bullets.
Yeah. Alright, hold mouse two. I just did. Oh, tether the barrel to the gate. Alright, cool. And then hold shift to retract it. Oh! Dude, that's awesome! Alright, let's try it again. Yep, that works. That certainly works. Oh man, that's cool. Man, look at this place. Tear it apart. Alright, let's do some more. Oh boy. You and me, huh, buddy? Alright, let's see what happens if I do this. Is it strong enough to do this? Oh, it is! Oh, that's awesome! Wow. Settlement liberated. Di Ravello is losing control of this province. Liberate the remaining settlements to liberate it. That is great. What? What just happened? Alright. Let's go! Why is she here now? Oh god, what am I doing? Oh, that worked. That went okay.
This is shoddy work. The firewall is positively porous. Is this communication network created by baboons? Impractical. Never mind.
You could have just yelled.
There is an attack imminent. Government forces are approaching.
It's a retaliatory strike for last night.
The rebels are in peril. They'll be overrun, crushed by opposing ground units. It's tragic, yet exciting. Not exciting. Not as an attack exciting. I misspoke. This is an exciting chance to test my newest invention.
What's that?
Also to avert disaster. Put out your hands. Like so.
What are you doing, woman? Huh? Ow!
Done. You now have wingsuit. Handy for gliding. It's best if you start near precipice.
She gonna push me off of there?
I hope this works. For both our sakes, Rico. We have got to make things right.
Is this really the best time to test this device of yours? Alright, space, jump off cliff. Oh god. E. Oh man.
Hey, Dima. This wingsuit isn't bad.
Not at all. It's actually really cool. Man, that's cool.
Might not have mentioned. I've given you experimental device GE-64. Bavarian-based planted explosive.
We'll start with the bridge then.
Here we go. And there we go.
I'm heading to a vantage point now.
Oh, up there. All right, cool.
Di Ravello's forces moving quickly. Please make haste.
I will. Don't tell me what to do. Oh boy. This is not what I had in mind. Oh, it still works though. Quite well, actually. Oh god. I almost killed myself. There we go. Hold R. Oh, here we go. That's them. Alright. They're about to cross the bridge. Are we gonna blow up the entire bridge?
Di Ravello's military won't know what hit them.
Okay. Oh, God.
I recommend you make a deadly cool
for... Wait, I am tracking incoming helicopters. Two surface-to-air missile batteries are nearby. Marking their locations. Recommend reprogramming.
Oh, God. All right, let's do this.
Now,
hack it.
The SAM's command panel. The battery's under our control. Move to the other side. Hurry!
All right, apparently hacking is incredibly easy in this country. Where am I... Where's the other ones? I got one there. Doesn't... Oh, it's all the way down there. Gotcha. What's that thing? Let's throw a grenade and find out. Did I hit anything? Alright, let's get down there. What's up, buddy? You can't stop Rico. Do I blow that thing up?
I've made myself some new friends.
Oh boy. Can I use this to take him down? Oh. Yep, that worked. That worked very well. What's the other one doing then? Got them all.
And thank you for being test subject. Okay, bye-bye.
Come in. Rico, hello. It's me, Mario. Mario Frico. You remember my grandmother's place? She's cooking tonight. You must come over. Over.
How did you get a comm link, Mario?
What? We all got them. Hey, Rico, you're supposed to say over. Over.
Over.
Don't worry about the no com links. Grandmother is already cooking. Don't be late. Over.
Yeah, let's have dinner with Mario. I like that guy. I mean, you're clearly supposed to like him, so I wouldn't be surprised if they kill him in some horrible way.
It's me, Gramatre.
You got skinny. Would you please tell Mario to get rid of that junk on my lawn?
Certo, Gramatre. Gramatre doesn't like the car.
She never did.
Never finished it.
I was waiting for you. I don't blame you, you know, for leaving.
Mario, I didn't have a choice.
You know, I never really thought about Rico, but there's a difference between you look and you see. Look at Medici. She's beautiful. She's a jewel in the sun. But you see Medici. She's completely rotten.
Mario, when'd you get so philosophical?
No, it's nothing like that. I've been helping the rebels. But I'm a small timer. We're no army. You saw the attacks on Di Ravello week. The rebels were running away. They were hiding. It was embarrassing.
Mario! Rico! It's time for supper!
Grandmatre! Give us 1 minute! We will be inside, please!
Mario.
Respect. She's a little bit deaf.
Well, I got a plan. Di Ravello holds power in the cities and towns. And without his bases, he'd be crippled. We'll gather support, build our forces. I'm going to liberate Manea.
And that's a tall order, Rico.
I don't think so. We've got to show the people we can take back their cities and towns for them. I'm also going to destroy Vis Electra.
That's crazy.
It's time to cut the power. Di Ravello built that plant in what? 3-4 months? I'm going to reduce it to a smoldering wreck in less than a day.
Whatever you do, we've got your back. And whatever you destroy, we'll rebuild.
Bon. Muy bon.
Boys!
But all this talking isn't putting food in my stomach.
Let's go.
Grandma needs to calm down. God. Do we actually get to see her, though? Because grandmas are funny. Oh, no, we don't. Mission completed. Time for an upgrade. All right. Look, that must be Mario's car.
Welcome back to Medici. This is Alessia, the voice of Radio del Revolucion. Mario told me that you're looking to liberate the town of Manaia and destroy the Visa Electra plant. I have to say, I cannot wait to see you in action. I'll call you again when you get close.
All right. Open the comm link. Select your next mission, Mario's Rebel drops. How? Do I just click it? Oh, space to select. Alright guys, I'm gonna actually end the first part here. I hope y'all enjoyed. We'll be playing a lot more Just Cause 3 in the coming days. If you are still watching and you did enjoy the video, please consider leaving a like, as that really helps me out. Especially on the first video of a series. And I only ask it during the first video of a series. From here onwards, I will not ask you for likes. So if you enjoyed and you'd like to leave a like, I'd very much appreciate it. And yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you later.